So it's Thursday, May 28th, and I just took a pregnancy test, and I swear I see a faint line right there. I don't know if my eyes are playing tricks on me. God, I'm shaking. I'm gonna not get my hopes up, but I swear I think I see a positive line, guys.
It is Friday, May 29th at 8:40 in the morning, and I'm pregnant. I've been taking the pregnancy strips overnight. Well, I took it once in the morning where you guys saw the previous clip, and then I took one at 5 and I saw the line getting darker, but it was still really, really faint. And then I took one again at 9 and the line was definitely there, still faint, but there. So I took it again this morning. It's definitely a line. And I took a clear blue, actually I took 2 clear blue tests just to see what they would say, and they both have second lines. I can't believe it. So these are the tests that I took. The first one was the one from yesterday morning where it was like super faint and I thought I was having like line eyes and just imagining things, but I swear every time I looked at it I could see exactly where the line was. This one was at 5 p.m. and you can kind of see a shadow of a line right there. And then again at 9 and I said, there is definitely a line. Like you can still see it now. And then this is the one from this morning. They're all really light still because I'm literally only 9 DPO. And I'm definitely 9 DPO. I didn't overestimate because of all the charting I did. They are there. Like I don't have to squint my eyes anymore to see a line. So I just finished setting everything up. He's in the shower right now. And so I'm going to have that camera on. Don't mind all the lights, this is my filming room. I'm also gonna have that camera on for a different angle. And I'm gonna ask him to reach for this Louis box. So he'll open the box and then this will just be whatever. And I'm gonna ask him to get my purse for me. And then inside is the onesie. And then I just took a digital pregnancy test, so hopefully it'll say pregnant because my lines are so faint. I don't know if it's gonna... Oh my god, I want to see that it actually says pregnant. I'm so excited. So I'm gonna put the test in with the onesie in this pouch and hopefully I'll get his reaction. I'm hoping that he doesn't notice both cameras on when he walks in the room. I'm really, really hoping that he doesn't notice because that would kind of ruin it. Okay, he's finishing up in the shower. I gotta go.
Can you put it in the orange box for me? I don't want it to get dusty. Oh, up there. The bigger one.
You want to put it in the dust bag?
Yeah.